And we want to update you now on a breaking story. A death investigation is now underway in Brownsburg. This afternoon, first responders did find a vehicle upside down in White Lick Creek. Two people are confirmed dead. In fact, this is video from the water recovery taken just moments ago. This is all happening in Hendricks County, and the Sheriff's Department there is heading up this recovery. Look for a live report on this recovery coming up tonight at 6 o'clock.